Good morning, everyone. Welcome to SUNY Canton. For the safety and convenience of everyone attending today's ceremony, I would like to announce just a few housekeeping and safety items. Please keep the aisles and the walkways clear of people and possessions, and we ask you please, for your safety and others, not to stand on the chairs. In the very unlikely event of an emergency, please proceed calmly and quietly to the nearest exit.
Thank you. place the flags. Yeah.
On this 14th day of May, 2022, I hereby declare this commencement open for the purpose of conferring degrees upon the class of 2022 at the 114th commencement at the State University of New York College of Technology at Canton.
Thank you, Christine. The national anthem will be sung by Timothy Lasham.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet waved o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, Timothy. Please, everyone, be seated. Welcome, everyone, and congratulations to the class of 2022. SUNY Canton would like to acknowledge, with respect, the Gunyagehaga Mohawk Nation, protectors of the eastern door of the Haudenosaunee Confederacy, the indigenous peoples on whose ancestral lands SUNY Canton now stands. I ask you to join me in thanking all of our volunteers for their fine work, which adds so much to today's ceremony. At this time, I would like to acknowledge the stage party members. Please stand when I call your name. Sean K. Miller, class of 03, Vice President for Administration and Chief Financial Officer. Tracy L. Thompson, Vice President for Advancement and Executive Director of the Canton College Foundation. Courtney Batista Bish, Vice President for Student Affairs and Dean of Students. Christine Broussard, Class of 91, Assistant Professor in Nursing and today's Mace Bearer. Timothy A. Lasham, Class of 2022, Mechanical Engineering Technology major and our National Anthem vocalist. Dr. D. Anthony Bean, Professor Emeritus, Veterinary Science Technology, 2017 Distinguished Faculty, and our alma mater vocalist. Joseph L. Rich, College Council member, and 2010 Distinguished Citizen. Jennifer Stevenson, Class of 88, College Council member, and 2021 Distinguished Alumna. Caitlin M. Allen, Class of 2022, Outstanding Graduate Associate, Physical Therapist Assistant Major. Brian J. Levy, Class of 2022, Outstanding Graduate Baccalaureate, Mechanical Engineering Technology major. Cassidy Ajama, Class of 22, Outstanding Graduate Baccalaureate, Criminal Investigation. Ronald M. O'Neill, Class of 63, Chair of the College Council, and 2000 Distinguished Alumnus. Dr. Peggy A. DeCook, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. Jonah Black, President of the Student Government Association and Class Speaker. Dr. Kirk Jones, Interim Dean, School of Business and Liberal Arts and 2022 Chancellor's Award winner for Excellence in Faculty Service. Michael J. Newtown, Class of 84, Dean of the Canino School of Engineering Technology. Dr. Kenneth M. Erickson, Interim Dean, School of Science, Health, and Criminal Justice, and 2004 Distinguished Faculty. Ann E. Drake, Assistant Director for the Registrar and Reader. Please be seated. I would also like to recognize the recipients of the SUNY Chancellor's Awards, College Council's Distinguished Faculty, and Distinguished Citizen Awards and Emeriti. If you would all please stand. Okay. I meant all the people who won those awards. All right, there we go. All right, please be seated. It is now my pleasure to invite Chairman O'Neill to the podium to give the welcome.
Good morning. And good morning to class of 2022. And congratulations, everyone. It's wonderful that we are together again to celebrate this special day. On behalf of the entire SUNY Canton College Council, I paraphrase the late and great baseball legend Yogi Berra by saying thank you to everyone who made this day necessary. Thank you. There has never been a graduating class in our school history quite like yours. While the pandemic was unexpected and unwelcome, by going through it together, it has created a bond that I hope will carry forward into the new phase of your lives. Words like challenging, uncharted, unprecedented, and others have been heard time and time again over the last couple of years. Other phases like variants, transmissibility, rates, PPE, social distancing, and N95 have become new additions to our lexicons. We can all take encouragement from the words of former First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt. You gain strength, courage, and confidence by every experience in which you really stop to look fear in the face. You must do the thing you think you cannot do. Reaching this amazing milestone in your education, while also during a global pandemic, is certainly a testament to your strength, to your courage, to your confidence, as well as those to your parents, your spouses, other family members, and all of those who have helped you and encouraged you along the way. Class of 2022, please stand and give your supporters a round of applause to let them know how much you do appreciate those relatives, friends, parents, and supporters. Thank you. Today's graduation is an ending of this phase of your lives, but it is a beginning of another. As alumni, you will move forward with more opportunities to create new memories at reunions and homecomings here at SUNY Canton. I encourage you to take advantage of every opportunity to stay connected to the college. There is another chapter in your SUNY Canton story, and I hope to see you back on campus. Until then, I'll leave you with a quote from that famous anonymous philosopher. I know not what the future holds, but I do know who holds the future. In times like these, challenges create opportunities for change. We're counting on you to lead the way. I mean that. We're counting on you, the class of 2022, to lead the way. Thank you.
Thank you, Chairman O'Neill. Dear guests, on behalf of the State University of New York College of Technology at Canton's faculty, staff, students, and alumni, I'd like to welcome you to our 114th commencement ceremony. At our ceremony today, we'll be awarding degrees to students graduating from the School of Business and Liberal Arts, the Canino School of Engineering Technology, and the School of Science, Health, and Criminal Justice. This is a special time for our graduates, their families, their friends, and our faculty and staff. As we begin our ceremony, I ask you to join me in a moment of reflection. A few months ago, we lost a faculty member, Dr. Edward B. Mafua, who tragically and unexpectedly passed away on March 4th, 2022. Commencement was special to him, and he would have wanted to be here today, because it is a celebration of his students and their accomplishments, many of whom are here today. Dr. Mafua began his career at SUNY Canton in 2005 as an assistant professor, and for 17 years he contributed in countless ways to his colleagues, department, school, and university, but most of all, to his students. Edward will be fondly remembered for his passion for teaching, for sharing his knowledge, and for his dedication to his students and the college. Let us take a moment of silence to remember Dr. Edward Mafua. I'm extremely proud of you graduates as you achieve this major goal in your lives. I know that as you move forward in life, you'll be able to accomplish many great things, as have the many alumni from SUNY Canton who have preceded you. At this graduation, we are conferring over 780 degrees, and half of our graduates are walking across the stage today. 33 of our students are graduating with 2 degrees, and one is graduating with an unbelievable 3 degrees. This is a slight increase over the 9 degrees that were conferred at our first graduation in June of 1909. I'd like to tell you a little about this year's graduating class and then ask a few questions. Today's graduates range in age from 19 to 64 years old. Four of our graduates are celebrating birthdays today. This year's class represents 18 different states, including New York. Most of the states are in the East, but it also includes Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Illinois, Louisiana, Massachusetts, Maryland, Michigan, North Carolina, New Hampshire, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Vermont, Virginia, and Wisconsin, as well as the Commonwealth of Puerto Rico. In addition to our American graduates, they also represent 7 foreign countries, including Cameroon, Finland, Gabon, Saudi Arabia, Sweden, the United Kingdom, and Canada, including the provinces of British Columbia, Manitoba, Nova Scotia, and Ontario. Since we're a college of technology, it's not surprising that many of our students are graduating with degrees that reflect technology. The Associate in Applied Science and the Bachelor of Technology degrees. Other degrees that our students have earned include the Associate of Science, Associate of Arts, Associate of Occupational Studies, Bachelor of Business Administration, and Bachelor of Science, with a number of graduates also earning certificates. Our programs span a wide range of degree choices, everything from early childhood education to funeral services administration. Or as we like to joke, we've got you covered whether you're coming or going. This group of students is graduating from 47 different majors. Our largest majors include health-related degrees such as nursing, healthcare management, health and fitness promotion, and physical therapist assistant. Criminal justice-related degrees such as criminal investigation, crime analysis, cybersecurity, forensic criminology, homeland security, and law enforcement leadership. And veterinary science technology, and veterinary service administration. They also include degrees in engineering technology, graphic and multimedia design, information technology, legal studies, applied psychology, and business-related degrees such as accounting, finance, sports management, and management. And in programs that are among the most challenging in higher education, many of our students have earned honors. This year, that figure is 486, more than half of our graduates. There are 45 graduates with a perfect 4.0 grade point average. That's worth clapping for. and our average undergraduate GPA is an excellent 3.29. Now, I have a few questions for today's graduates, just the graduates. Okay, if you held a part-time job while you were a student, please stand. Thank you. Now, if you held a full-time job while you were a student, please stand. If you held either a part-time job or a full-time job and helped raise a family, please stand. If you were the first in your family to go to college, please stand. If you volunteered to help a nonprofit or a social service agency while you were a student, please stand. And if you received any type of financial aid, please stand. Now, my last two questions apply to the families and guests and the platform party, too. So everybody who this applies to, please stand. If you are an alumnus of SUNY Canton, please stand. And finally, if you served in any of this country's uniformed services, active or reserve, please stand. Thank you for your service. Congratulations to all of today's wonderful graduates. And now everyone should be seated. And so now it's time to shine the light on some of our many extraordinary students here at SUNY Canton. The Chancellor's Award for Student Excellence was created by SUNY to recognize students who have best demonstrated and been recognized for the integration of academic excellence with accomplishments in the area of leadership, athletics, community service, creative and performing arts, or career achievements. And at this time, I'd like to recognize these students, not just for their academic achievements, but also for the profound impact they have had on our college campus and our local community. Two students from this campus were chosen to be recipients of the SUNY 2022 Chancellor's Award for Student Excellence, and they were recognized by the Chancellor this past April. So please stand as your name is called. Jenna C. Van Allen, Veterinary Science Technology major from Bloss Vale, New York. And Charlie Ann R. Friedman, Veterinary Technology major from Schenectady, New York. Congratulations. We also have one student from the campus who was chosen to be the recipient of the Norman R. McConney Jr. Award for EOP Student Excellence, and she was also recognized last month in a ceremony in Albany. Please stand as your name is called. Tiffany L. Hobby, Applied Psychology graduate from the Bronx. Next, we recognize the recipient of the 2022 David R. Maynard Student Activities Award. This award is given to a student who demonstrates superior citizenship and outstanding leadership, as well as generously devoting their time to student activities. Please stand as your name is called, Zion Sankey. Zion is a sports management major from Troy, New York. I now invite Vice President Bish to the podium to acknowledge our outstanding graduates.
Each year, SUNY Canton honors an outstanding graduating senior in the associate and baccalaureate degree programs. Nominees for these awards are judged on scholarship, personality, and contribution to the campus community. It is my pleasure to present these awards to three incredibly deserving students. This year's recipient for the Outstanding Associate Graduate Award is Caitlin Allen. Caitlin, who hails from Malone, New York, is a physical therapist assistant major. During her time at SUNY Canton, Caitlin was a member of the cross-country team, in addition to philanthropic work at places like United Helpers Maplewood Assisted Living Facility. Caitlin is described by those who supported her nomination for this award as committed to speaking out for what she believes in, quietly confident, a caring advocate, compassionate, and thoughtful. Caitlin wishes to thank Deb Molnar, Jennifer McDonald, and Ann Riley for all their support during her time as a student at SUNY Canton. After graduating with her associate's degree, Caitlin intends to take her state licensing exam and hopes to find work thereafter in a skilled nursing facility. Caitlin's dedication and compassion for people will help her excel in her career, and I can't wait to see all she accomplishes in the coming years. Congratulations, Caitlin. Please come forward to accept your award. Congratulations again, Caitlin. One of this year's recipients for the Outstanding Baccalaureate Graduate Award is Cassidy Ajima. Cassidy, who hails from the Bronx, New York, but was raised in Ghana, is a criminal investigation major with a minor in forensic science. During Cassidy's time at SUNY Canton, she has been a highly involved member of many clubs and organizations, including the African Student Union, Sister to Sister, Alpha Phi Sigma Criminal Justice Honor Society, and Chi Alpha Epsilon National Honor Society. She was also selected to work on a program with our chief diversity officers to solicit feedback from her peers on diversity initiatives. Cassidy is described by those who supported her nomination as being a tremendous student advocate, resilient, determined, compassionate, and unfailingly kind. Cassidy wishes to thank Scott Quinnell, Katie Kennedy, and Kelly Peterson for the valuable roles they played in her success while at SUNY Canton. After graduation, Cassidy plans on pursuing an additional degree and is currently considering both nursing and a master's degree in a medically related field. I have no doubt that Cassidy will continue down the same successful path she began at SUNY Canton and will make a tremendous impact on those around her in the years to come. Congratulations, Cassidy. Please come forward to accept your award.
Hello, everybody. First and foremost, I want to thank you guys for choosing me as one of the recipients for this year's Outstanding Senior Award. I am truly grateful. With the support of Courtney Bish, Katie Kennedy, Julie Parkman, Professor Kelly Peterson, Scott Quinnell, and the Canton Scholarship Foundation, I am advancing in my career as a criminal investigator. I want to thank Steve, Rob, Chelsea for never failing to keep a smile on my face, no matter how stressful the day have been. I would also like to thank my friends and my loved ones for consistently supporting me along the way. During my time at SUNY Canton, I've endured many trials and tribulations, from bouncing from home, to practically raising myself, to making connections, to stepping out of my comfort zone, to joining and eventually running an African Student Union. However, with all these trials and tribulations, I've completed a four-year program in three, and along with three internships in one semester, I also closed off a semester with a successful fashion show for my club. So with that being said, I made it out. To the graduating class of 2022, we did it. Thank you again for this award, and I wish y'all all your best on your future endeavors. Thank you again.
That's a tough act to follow. Thank you, Cassidy. The next recipient for this year's Outstanding Baccalaureate Graduate Degree Award is Brian Levy. Brian, who hails from the Hudson Valley, is a mechanical engineering major with a double minor in math and applied physics. During Brian's time at SUNY Canton, he has been a member of the Golden Key National Honor Society and the Tau Alpha Phi Engineering Honor Society. Beyond this, Brian was an integral part of projects such as a directed study on a biomass refinery, wood gasifier, and converting a gasoline motorcycle into an electric motorcycle. Brian is described by those who supported his nomination as being a skilled mentor, dedicated student working a full-time job while attending college full-time, conscientious, and a tremendous student leader in his field. Brian wishes to thank Dr. Lucas Craig, as well as Neil Haney, who he attributes with giving him the support and push needed to complete his baccalaureate degree. After graduation, Brian will head to Tucson, Arizona, where he has accepted a job at Raytheon Technologies as a project test engineer. There is no doubt with Brian's dedication, enthusiasm, and tremendous expertise in his field that he will be successful in his future endeavors. Congratulations, Brian. Please come forward to accept your award.
Thank you. When I began my journey at SUNY Canton in 2018 as an unconventional student, I came here with the mindset of being career focused and no intention of making friends. Well, working full time throughout the entirety of my education limited the social time anyway. Little did I know I'd be graduating with friendships that more closely resemble family, a family of brothers over here. I want to take some time to recognize some of the faculty who have impacted my time here. If I do talk about everyone, we'd be here all day, so I'm going to narrow it down a little bit. The faculty in the Canino School are notorious for going above and beyond. So when COVID-19 shook the world, I was laid off from my then job in the restaurant industry, and I was convinced my education would be terminated early. I was going to be forced to accept an associate's degree, find a new line of business to sustain my livelihood. Mr. Neil Haney deserves endless recognition for employing me, housing me, and helping pave my path through the completion of my bachelor's degree. Mr. Haney, you've challenged me with new and exciting projects. You've taught me in ways that a textbook couldn't. You've helped mold me into the man that I am today. Without your mentorship, I wouldn't be standing here, And I can't begin to express my appreciation. Thank you. Dr. Lucas Craig, my advisor, shaping my education along the way, bringing out the best of me from within. His leadership, compassion, motivation has helped me be a student deserving of this award, but also a better individual. Dr. Craig, I am truly honored to have been able to work with you throughout the duration of my time in school. You've been so much more than just a teacher, a role model, a resource, a genuinely amazing person. I can't thank you enough for being by my side these 4 years. Thank you. Like I said, there are many more, Dr. Clark Stone, Mr. Haskins, Dean Newtown. So grateful for the opportunity to learn from everyone. Thank you for always keeping your doors open, listening to my antics, assisting me through coursework, projects throughout my education. Everyone has held pivotal roles throughout my progression here. Thank you. So graduating 5 years later than would be considered normal for a student, this journey has been full of peaks and valleys. At this point, I've lost count of how many times I've been told it was unrealistic to go back to school, or I should just accept the fact that I'm going to work a minimum wage job for the rest of my life. But it honestly doesn't compare to the amazing people I've found along the way who have reassured me of my decisions. Those who supported me throughout this journey, my loving girlfriend, biological and adoptive family, friends, faculty, thank you all for believing in me. And for those who tried to stand in my way or bring me down, well, thank you as well for providing me the motivation to prove you wrong. Yeah. I had a dream of completing an engineering degree, and as I stand here, the conclusion of this chapter only guides my way into the next one. Class of 2022, be proud of your accomplishments. Don't let anything obstruct the path to achieving your goals. Surround yourself with good people. There's no shortage of them right here in this room. Thank you all for your support, companionship these past 4 years. It's truly been an unforgettable experience. Congratulations, graduates. Good luck in all that lies ahead.
Thank you, Brian. Representing the class of 2022, is the president of the Student Government Association, Jonah Black. Jonah, please come forward.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you, President Safran. Welcome to our faculty and staff, distinguished guests, friends and family, and SUNY Canton's graduating class of 2022. First, I want to say thank you to everyone who has believed in me. You're why I'm standing here today. Your support has allowed me to accomplish so much in the short time that I've been president of the Student Government Association. I want to thank Dr. Barrett Wolf and Dr. Michelle Currier for their encouragement and unconditional support throughout navigating my double major degree program. Next, I want to give a special thanks to Priscilla Legette Collins and the Sale Office staff for their unwavering support and for always being a beacon of light on our campus. Thank you to my mother and father for supporting me in my pursuit of this position and throughout my collegiate career. And to my sister, Noelle, thank you for always being there for me when I needed a friend. But today is about the graduates. And to the graduates, I say congratulations. You have each earned your seat here today. We have grown and lived through so much together over the past several years. And while it is sad to say goodbye, I am so proud of you all for the feat that you've accomplished. You made it through the COVID-19 pandemic, which is an accomplishment in its own right. The unexpected transition to online learning caused many to falter, and some to withdraw. But all of you stuck it through out to the end, completing research papers, exams, labs, and internships, all while being thrown into an online learning environment, is just astounding. As I see it, each of you made it through COVID. So what do you have to worry about? Probably can't get worse than that, right? Knock on wood. I hope each of you recognize your accomplishments and are proud of the people that you've become. Because the people in the audience here today recognize the work, time, dedication, and sacrifices that you have made to be graduating today. Take that motivation and determination that you've shown throughout your time here at SUNY Canton and fight for what you deserve and never settle for less. I would like to read a quote I found fitting by businesswoman Carly Fiorina. The pace of change is so great, there's always something else going on. What that says to me is that you have to have strategic vision and peripheral vision. Strategic vision is the ability to look ahead, and peripheral vision is the ability to look around, and both are important. But I think that there's a third important type of vision. I call it internal vision, which is being able to look inwards and appreciate the feats that you've accomplished and recognize the worth that you bring, juxtaposed by being able to see where you can improve. Continue to grow, continue to learn, and remember how valuable each and every one of you truly are. Without further ado, join me in saying congratulations to the SUNY Canton graduating class of 2022.
Thank you, Jonah. Now, for the part of the program you've all been waiting for. But first, a word from one of our supporters.
Hello, SUNY Canton. This is Senator Chuck Schumer, and it's my honor to address the faculty and staff, the families and friends of the graduates, but most of all you, the class of 2022. Congratulations. Now, I'm really sorry that I can't join you in person, as I do almost every year, but I'm sure with you in spirit. First, a quick word to the parents. As a parent myself, I know how hard it is to raise kids these days and how much you've invested in them, but it all pays off as you watch your son or daughter receive their diploma and become an adult before your very eyes. Congratulations to the moms and dads. And now to the class of 2022. The challenges of the last few years have been truly unique, but so has been our collective response. The fact that we're celebrating this graduation and not letting COVID stand in the way just goes to show you that New Yorkers won't let anything stop us from honoring what's so important in life. And today, you have earned a degree from a truly fine institution of higher learning, and nothing can take that away from you. We have a lot more work to do, but little by little, we are seeing signs that life is returning to normal. And it took a lot of working together to reach this point. As Senate Majority Leader, I worked hard to pass the American Rescue Plan, which put money in the pockets of families and small businesses who have been hurt by the crisis. And thanks to the safe and highly effective vaccines that I was proud to champion in the Senate, we're getting ready to embark on the next chapter of American history, which you will help us write. And right now, I'm also pushing President Biden to forgive $50,000 in student loans, a crushing burden for millions of college graduates around the nation. With a flick of a pen, he could wipe the debt clean and create a brighter future for so many people, including many of you. So graduates, my concluding message to you is simple. Right now, it may feel like the future is uncertain. Many of you may not be sure what you're going to do next, but what has been true throughout history is just as true today, that even in times of difficulty, there are always new opportunities, new ways of thinking, of doing things a better way. Our nation is overcoming the pandemic and working to return back to normal, and we need your help and your courage to rebuild our country even stronger than it was before. We must make our society better, and we know we will, because you are our future leaders, and we have faith in you. So to the graduates, I say once again, congratulations, good luck, and Godspeed.
And now back to our regularly scheduled program and the conferral of degrees. As our graduates walk across the stage, you may notice some graduates wearing white cords. These graduates were recognized at honors convocation for having the highest grade point average in their curriculum. The other cords, or stoles, signify that the graduate is a member of an academic honor society. The red, white, and blue cords signify that the graduate is currently serving or has served in the United States military. Provost DeCook, please come forward for the conferral of degrees.
Since conferral of the degrees on the class of 2022 is as important to the last person to cross the stage as the first, the audience is requested to remain seated and to withhold applause until each school has crossed the stage. The candidates for graduation in the School of Business and Liberal Arts will be presented by Interim Dean Dr. Kirk Jones. Dean Jones, please come forward.
Dr. Safran, these candidates in the School of Business and Liberal Arts, upon meeting graduation requirements, will be certified by the faculty as eligible for degrees in Bachelor of Technology, Bachelor of Business Administration, Bachelor of Science, Associate in Applied Science, Associate in Science, or Associate in Arts.
Jacob Dwyko, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Hunter Gollinger, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Alexis Piniski, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Victoria Corduana, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Melissa Cruz Pitts, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Kayla Sellers, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Nicole Tyler, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Sophia Harris, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Johanna Velasquez Garcia, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Brittany Streeter, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Chelsea Montroy, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Charlene Thompson, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Mark Roundpoint, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Tiffany Hobby, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Nastasia Potter, Applied Psychology, Bachelor of Science. Elena Bean, Early Childhood Care and Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Mackenzie Holland, Early Childhood Care Management and Bachelor of Business Administration. Nefrisa DeFreitas, Early Childhood Care and Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Alicia Clark, Finance, Bachelor of Business Administration. Julia Partridge, Finance, Bachelor of Business Administration. Blanche Yugan, Finance, Bachelor of Business Administration. Estelle McGinn, Finance, Bachelor of Business Administration. Eureka Niamsi, Finance and Bachelor of Business Administration. Alliance Tedonford, Finance and Bachelor of Business Administration. Colleague Donford, Finance, Bachelor of Business Administration. Tobina Arike, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Amoy Jigida, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Jediah Francis, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. You got it. Alexa Nunes, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Jennifer Stevens, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Aquila Leach, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Lauren Frank, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Ake Ogene Ojiwe, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Amona Carvin, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Ashley Lovejoy, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Marcia Dupree, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Matthew Jean-Louis, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Aaron Barnes, Healthcare Management. I won't continue to read Bachelor of Science. I think that's a little redundant. But they earned it, so we'll see. Congratulations. Daniel Dunn, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Taylor Elise Maia Bishop, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science and Individual Studies. Miranda Flowers, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Kadisha Miller, Individual Studies and Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Sydney Weezing, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Got it. Thank you. Congratulations. Kristen Tanawatz, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Chanel Lambert, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Rianne Fortune, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Wayne Hayes, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Carla Ellis, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science, Liberal Arts. Darine Ahmed, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Nice to meet you yesterday. Emily Luce, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Alisa Zimiart, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Kelsey Yason, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Antonasia Chambers, Accounting. Khalil Hill, Business Administration. Shannon Howley, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Brandy Magny, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Thank you. Jennifer Lowe Wills, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Christopher McCann, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Benjamin Joel Kevin Mabu, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Barry Fogwe Chang-do, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Correct me if I'm wrong, come back. Allison Frank Nijakin Mao, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Leslie Vanille, Management, Bachelor of Business Administration. Congratulations. Evan Estevez, Technological Communications, Bachelor of Science. Brian Knowles, Liberal Arts General Studies, Technological Communications, Bachelor of Science. Rebecca Blackman, Business Administration. Good job. Thank you, congrats. Cameron Carter, Business Administration. Hallie Scovel, Early Childhood. Laura Brown, Early Childhood. Julia Leorns, Early Childhood. Coral Pondish, Early Childhood. Samantha Hayes, Liberal Arts. And so now I'm going to announce the names of the students who could not participate in person. Okay. Ellie Arpino, Finance, Bachelor of Business. Caitlin Atkinson, Individual Studies and Healthcare Management. Anani Backus, Healthcare Management. Victoria Bark, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Sati Birmingham, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Ryan Brooks, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science and Liberal Arts, Associates. LaShawn Burney, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Brandy Burton, Legal Studies. I don't want to miss anybody, but keep it going. Okay, Sarah Connolly, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Cynthia Dietsch, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Jean DeMoss, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Ashley Green, Healthcare Management. Molly Lawton, Healthcare Management. Renee Marotta, Legal Studies. Galil Martin, Finance. Alex Montagne, Graphic and Multimedia Design.
Okay, now.
Melissa Musson, who I work with, she's a good person too, as all our students are. Business Administration Associates and Individual Studies Associates. Jacob Pagnotta, Business Administration. Christy Parmentier, Applied Psychology. Aaron Reese, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Abby Rock, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Chanel Simpson Young, Healthcare Management. Ayoka Smith, Legal Studies, Bachelor of Science. Kara Testa, Healthcare Management, Bachelor of Science. Kennedy Thurston, Applied Psychology. Kenny Van Ryan, Individual Studies. Brianne Vargas, Healthcare Management. Heather Zabeda, Healthcare Management. And that is the class of liberal arts.
Well, I see that the graduates of the School of Business and Liberal Arts are already standing, so let's have another round of applause for these graduates. Please be seated. Okay, the candidates for graduation in the Canino School of Engineering Technology will be presented by Dean Michael J. Newtown. Dean Newtown, please come forward.
Dr. Safran, these candidates from the Canino School of Engineering Technology, upon meeting graduation requirements, will be certified by the faculty as eligible for degrees in Bachelor's of Technology, Bachelor's of Science, Associate's of Applied Science, Associate's in Science, and Associate's in Occupational Studies and certificates.
LaDonna Smith, Civil and Environmental Engineering Technology. Anderson Medina, Civil and Environmental Engineering Technology. Ryan Permal, Civil and Environmental Engineering Technology. Truman Jones III, Civil and Environmental Engineering Technology. Good job. Jaden Tolson, Civil and Environmental Engineering Technology. Amani Calderon, Civil and Environmental Engineering Technology. Caleb Bondi, Electrical Engineering Technology. Michael Remington, Electrical Engineering Technology. Peter Zanthaki, Electrical Engineering Technology. Michael Henry, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Technology. Tyler Johnson, Game Design and Development. Thank you. Paul Riggio, Game Design and Development. Zachary Semelot, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Science. Christian Hardy, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Science. Brandon Rivera, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Science. Gabriel Nelson, Game Design and Development. Giovanni Phillips, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Science. Caleb Smith, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Science. Jordan Paul, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Science. Seth Myers, Game Design and Development, Bachelor of Science. Jared Kessler, Game Design and Development. Development. Zachary Lawrence, Game Design and Development. Alex Montani, Canino School of Technology, Bachelor of Technology. Tashina H. Kuntz, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Olivia Cuccinella, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Ivan Tavares, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Isaiah Canty, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Selena Tasley, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Michael Wilson, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Jason White, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Kunal Sood, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Mai Dang, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Madison Craigle, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Donjay Bethia, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Nicholas Perez, Graphic and Multimedia Design. Anthony Figueroa. Industrial Technology Management, Bachelor of Technology. Luis Estevez Breton. I hope that was right. Okay. Information technology. Thank you, Luis. Christopher Strack, information technology. Hannah Grant, information technology. It's pretty. Isaac DeFlees, information technology.
It's going to be hard.
James King, mechanical engineering technology. Jordan Ashley, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Benjamin York, Mechanical Engineering Technology.
Congratulations, all of you, really.
Zachary Miner, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Connor Morris, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Kenneth Timmerman, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Brian Levy, you've seen him up here before. Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor of Technology. So congratulations.
I mean, to everybody.
Jonathan Monnet, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Dylan Tayo, Mechanical Engineering Technology.
Nice to see you.
Patrick Talon, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Owen Kutza, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's.
Yeah, Owen.
Chance Monette, Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Emmanuel Obing. Mechanical Engineering Technology, Bachelor's. Mark Barr, Automotive Technology. Carson Smith, Construction Technology Management.
Congratulations.
Eric Hull, Electrical Engineering Technology. Takai Thomas. Graphic and Multimedia Design Bachelor. I'll get this back to you. Marley Nimrod. Engineering Science. Caleb Trathan, Engineering Science. Israel Akande, Engineering Science.
Congrats.
Andrew Hans, Engineering Science. Ian Tuthill, HVAC Trades, AOS. William Kenyon, Electrical Construction and Maintenance. Michael James, Electrical Construction and Maintenance. Timothy Lisham, Mechanical Engineering Technology, aka singer of the anthem. I do have at least a few students that weren't be able to like to participate today. So Hassan Vincent Furkad and Eric Lati. I congratulate you all. Congratulations.
Okay, so congratulations to the graduates of the Canino School of Engineering Technology. Please be seated. Candidates for graduation in the School of Science, Health, and Criminal Justice will be presented by Interim Dean Dr. Kenneth M. Erickson. Dean Erickson, please come forward.
Dr. Zafran, these candidates in the School of Science, Health, and Criminal Justice, upon meeting graduation requirements, will be certified by the faculty as eligible for degrees in Bachelor of Technology, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor in Business Administration, and Associate in Applied Science or Certificate.
All right.
Strachan. Dylan Holcomb. Brooke Labar.
Aw, congratulations.
Ariana Van Adder. Jada Buckley.
Criminal Investigations, Bachelor.
Mackenzie Taylor, Criminal Investigation. Brooke Ayers, Criminal Investigation. Lamaya Daniel, Criminal Investigation. Kayla Shivari, Criminal Investigation. Lindsay Bradley, Criminal Investigation. Jordan Snyder, Criminal Investigation. Veronica Benny, Criminal Investigation. Skylar Ravitoy, Criminal Investigation. Melissa Shenko, Criminal Investigation.
Yeah, Melissa.
Tyler Peterson, Criminal Investigation. Rachel Merica, Criminal Investigations. Zihad Sikunjenin. McKenna Bourgeois, Criminal Investigations. Alexandria Mikula. Andrew Ford.
Congrats.
Brett Gleason. Criminal Investigation. Ryan Motzel. Criminal Investigation. Jesus Garcia. Criminal Investigation.
I don't know if I can get that one. It's going to be hard. I'm just kidding. Congratulations.
Tommy Gonzalez, Criminal Investigation. William Kissel III. William R. Kissel III. Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's. Austin Friedenberg, Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's. Michaela McIntyre, Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's. Oh, Shannon Sipko, hate to see you go. Criminal Investigation. Ciels McAloon. Criminal Investigation. Brooke Rosignol. Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's.
Thanks for your patience, everybody, and congratulations.
Brendan Canosa, Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's. Teresa Scarduzio, Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's, Forensic Criminology, Bachelor's of Science, and Criminal Justice, Associates of Applied Science. Shauna Parkinson, Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's. Ashley Pinella, Criminal Investigation Bachelor's. Daniel Santana, Criminal Investigation Bachelor's. Brandon Joseph, Criminal Investigation. Sebastian Lewis Charles, Criminal. Cassidy Asiema. Criminal Investigation. Davonia Williams. Criminal Investigation. Sorry, thank you.
Congratulations to you all.
Don Rodriguez, Criminal Investigation. Teresa Berner, Criminal Investigations. Abigail Culbertson, Criminal Investigation, Bachelor's.
Take care of you.
Heather Dowse, Criminal Investigation. Deanna Rosen, Criminal Investigation. Owen Kennedy, Law Enforcement Leadership, Bachelor's. Jesse Wally, Law Enforcement Leadership, Bachelor's. Got it. Jordan Bestman, Bachelor's in Homeland Security, as well as Law Enforcement Leadership Management.
Congratulations.
Brianna Green, Law Enforcement Leadership and Criminal Justice Associates, as well as the Bachelor's. So, good job. Isaiah Pride, Law Enforcement Leadership Bachelor's.
Thank you, Counselor.
Nicholas Owens, Law Enforcement Leadership Bachelor's. Alexander Boyden, Cyber Security. Nicholas Messerschmidt, sorry. Cybersecurity, Bachelor's. Nathaniel Pimercier, Cybersecurity, Bachelor's. Robert Hakome Zugu. Lauren Paradise. Walter McCabe, Emergency Management, Bachelor's.
Congratulations.
Allegra Christ, Emergency Management, Bachelor's.
Congrats.
Royal Patterson, Emergency Management. Drew Briggs, Emergency Management, Bachelor's. Juliana Malia, Funeral Services Administration. Samantha Chilano, Funeral Services.
Bachelor's.
Enya Patterson, Funeral Services Administration, minor in Applied Psychology.
Congratulations.
Victoria Romine, Funeral Services. Aware Beya, Funeral Services. Mitchell Saki, Funeral Services Administration Bachelor's. Andrew Pelkey, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Margaret Convery, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Peyton Nadeau, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Mia Arnold, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Michaela Fields, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's.
Thanks,
Tiffany. Tiffany Wallenhorst, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Christopher King, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Riley Manso, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Kelsey Pinkerton, Health and Fitness Promotion Bachelor's. Elise Sanchez, Health and Fitness Promotion.
Congratulations, everybody.
Got it. Nicole O'Connor, Health and Fitness Promotion.
Thank you.
Jacob Duell, Health and Fitness Promotion. Kevin Capture, Health and Fitness Promotion, Bachelor. Got it. William Austin, Homeland Security, Bachelor's. Seth Theret, Homeland Security, Bachelor's. Savannah Burton Trumbull, Homeland Security, Bachelor's. Chris Ayers, Homeland Security, Bachelor's. Liam Kavanaugh, Homeland Security, Bachelor's. Sierra Rydell, Homeland Security, Bachelor's. Mitchley DeRosas, Applied Psychology and Nursing, Bachelor's of Science.
Got it.
Okay. Lauren Primo, Nursing, Bachelor's of Science. And her mom, Dawn Freeman, Nursing, Bachelor's of Science.
I remember.
Michaela Robinson, Nursing, Bachelor's of Science. Okay. Ariana Finelli, Nursing, Bachelor's.
Congrats, everybody. I know, can't imagine how hard that was for you all.
Ian Frederick, Nursing, Bachelor's of Science. Jamie Chapin, Nursing, Bachelor's. Tisha Defoe, Nursing, Bachelor's. Curtis Hitchman, Sports Management, Bachelor's. Jordan Knapp, Sports Management, Bachelor's. Kyle Wood, Sports Management, Bachelor's. Joshua Marshall, Sports Management, Bachelor's.
Take a break for a minute. It's kind of clogged up. I go too fast. Thanks for understanding. Okay. I hope they got their time.
Michael Lasham, Sports Management, Bachelor's. Zion Sankey. Sports Management. Mutara Diop, Sports Management. Juan Diaz Jimenez. Sports Management. George Pinkney, Sports Management, Bachelor's.
I don't know, I'm not going to get off today. I'm kidding. Thank you. Congratulations.
Trevor Moulton, Sports Management, Bachelor's.
Congratulations, Trevor.
Travis Frazier, Sports Management, Bachelor's. Anthony Probst, Sports Management, Bachelor's. Melissa Monroe, Veterinary Service Administration, Bachelor of Business Administration. 2 degrees, you've got it. Sarah Van Vakius, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor of Science. Sarah Dimbowski, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor of Science, as well as Individual Studies, Associates of Applied Science. Olivia Burlett, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor of Science. Alexis St. Hilaire, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor's. No. Charlie Ann Friedman. Veterinary Science Technology, Associates of Applied Science, as well as the Bachelor of Veterinary Technology Science. Kaylee Knoll, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor of Science. Hannah Lewitt, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor of Science. Brianna Russman, Individual Studies, Associates of Applied Science, as well as a Bachelor of Science in Veterinary Technology.
Congratulations.
Kimberly George. Kimberly also earned the Associate of Applied Science as well as the Bachelor of Science in Veterinary Sciences. Here's another congratulations to everybody, but Naraya Malouf, Veterinary Science, AAS, and Bachelor's as well. Congratulations. Allison Sullivan, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor's. Adriana Holmes, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor. Abigail Larkin, AAS, as well as a Bachelor of Science in Veterinary Technology and Science. In Veterinary, yes. Congratulations. Brigitte Tejada. Veterinary Technology, Bachelor of Science. Keep kissing that mic. Love it. Angelina Kozakowski.
Yeah, baby.
Veterinary Technology, Bachelor's. Stephanie Hernandez. Veterinary Technology, Bachelor's. Congrats. Jillian Latour. AAS, as well as a Bachelor of Science in Veterinary Science and as well as Technology. Pedro de Souza. AAS in Veterinary Science Technology, as well as a Bachelor of Veterinary Technology Science. I'm getting better with that. Victoria Bolson, AAS in Veterinary Science Technology, as well as a Bachelor of Science in Veterinary Technology. Congrats, Victoria. Madison Skopek, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor of Science. Hannah Shippey, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor's. Congratulations. Jacob Savory, Veterinary Technology, Bachelor's. Kobe Harrington, Criminal Justice. John Myers, Criminal Justice. Thank you, Logan King, Criminal Justice. Gavin Cherry, Criminal Justice. Jordan Burnett, Criminal Justice.
Congrats.
Felicity Machado. Criminal Justice, as well as a Bachelor of Law Enforcement and Leadership Management. Rhonda Fanning, Criminal Justice.
Congratulations.
Taylor Mosier, Individual Studies. Maurice Turnbull, Nursing. Martha Stiles, Nursing. Taylor Ridsdale. Amelia Hager, Individual Studies as well as Nursing Associates. Donald Lee, Nursing. Elizabeth Cutway, Nursing. Judson Foote, Nursing, as well as Individual Studies.
Congratulations.
Sarah Wallace, Nursing. Sharon Chase, Nursing. Kylie Haverstock, Practical Nursing. Leslie Diaz, Nursing. Madeline Carter, Nursing. Amber Karen, Nursing. Hannah Weller, Nursing. Jennifer Stegman, Nursing. Michaela O'Reilly Tharp, Nursing.
Congratulations. Aaron Pio, nursing. How you doing? Colin Labamard, physical therapist assistant. Jenna Matushak, close. Haley Miller, physical therapist assistant. Amanda Rickett, physical therapist assistant. Caitlin Allen, physical therapist assistant. Also seen her before. Megan Imhoff, veterinary science technology. Teresa Rossi, veterinary science technology. Rachel Torres, veterinary science technology. Madeline Johnson, veterinary science technology. Jenna Van Allen, veterinary science technology. Sydney Shields, veterinary science technology.
Sorry, I held these cards right. Congratulations.
Madison Graham, veterinary science technology. Samantha Berry, veterinary science technology.
Oh, thank you.
Janie Elcock, veterinary science technology. Catherine Devan, veterinary science technology. Aaron Shivas, veterinary technology associates. Cassidy Birch, veterinary science technology associates. Ashley Magnan, veterinary science technology. Victoria Kirkpatrick, veterinary science technology associates. Madison Gibbs, veterinary science technology associates.
Congratulations. Really well weighed. Very proud of you.
Good job. Kayla Garrett, veterinary science technology. Samantha Seeberger, veterinary science technology.
Congratulations.
Alyssa Kasava, veterinary science. We do have some names that were submitted that could not be here, so we'll read them as well.
Wish me luck. My throat's about ready to be parched beyond words, but I love this.
For me.
Thank you all for being here to support our students as well as your family members and sons, daughters, and just it means a lot to all of us at SUNY Canton. So a little bit more, I'm just gonna read through these. It's the biggest school right now, so thank you. Jacob Burwell, criminal justice. Jamie Carey, nursing. Dana Kiera, I hope I got that right. Ariana Chess. Ashley Curtis. Sarah DeBoer Oaks. Serena DeJesus. Jasmine Dixon. Olivia Dumas. Elizabeth Freeman, Noah Felix, Brandon Ferrata, Frank Fregpane, Stacy Hale, Maya Henderson, Adam Henn, Christy Hicks, Molly Johnson, Shamar Jordan, Gavin Katona, Leah Karinsky, Reagan LePage, Madison Leary, Morgan Littner, Raquel Martinez, Kadisha Miller, Tayana Robinson, Genevieve Smith, Kelly Starlipper, Iona Stelmach, Brianna Tulip, and Autumn Watkins.
Okay, will the graduates in the School of Science, Health, and Criminal Justice please stand? Round of applause for these graduates, please. Please be seated. Dr. Safran, will you please come forward?
Will the graduates of the State University of New York College of Technology at Canton, class of 2022, please all rise? Acting for the Board of Trustees of the State University of New York, I confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Technology, Bachelor of Business Administration, Bachelor of Science, Associate in Arts, Associate in Applied Science, Associate in Science, Associate in Occupational Studies, or Certificate with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto on this 14th day of May, 2022, and folks, that's the part that makes it official. Graduates, please change the tassel on your cap from the right side to the left. Congratulations. Please be seated. The alma mater will be led by Dr. Tony Bean, Professor Emeritus, Veterinary Science Technology. The words to the alma mater can be found on the inside cover of your program. So, would everyone now please rise, everyone, and join together for the singing of SUNY Canton's alma mater. Thank you, Tony. I'd like to invite all of you to the reception to be held here at the Ruse House in the Ice Arena immediately following commencement. Please remain standing at your chairs and allow the procession to pass. Christine, please come forward to close the ceremony.
On this 14th day of May, 2022, I hereby declare the 114th commencement at the State University of New York College of Technology at Canton closed. I'm
tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have. I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world.
I'm on top of the world, hey.
look it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.